I eat between 1 and 1.2 grams of protein per pound of body weight. So that's anywhere from 265 grams of protein to about 312 grams of protein. The remaining calories are kind of divvied up between carbohydrates and fats at around 65, 35%, 65% carbs, 35% fats. That's pretty much it. If for some reason I'm starving and I gotta eat something else, I'm eating lean protein. Like that's what will, you know what I mean? Like it's gonna be amino acids or a protein shake or a piece of chicken with no skin on it.